So this is a box that the bees have swarmed into, and what I'm going to do is take the top off, take the honeycomb out, put it in the frames, and then put the frames in a new box right here, and then we'll move this box to where this one is. The bees will be upset, but they'll love it better.